Here's a picture of Spruce Meadows when it was built. Not one tree showing. And that now, if we take that picture, there's a hedge around the entrance, all around the circle courtyard. There's the trees all the way up and down the driveway. In building Spruce Meadows, we called it Spruce Meadows, and the name originated really by our family, Nancy, Linda, Ron and I sitting down, and with a piece of paper, each of us were to give what we thought would be the name of Spruce Meadows. We all came up with the name Meadows, interesting enough, but Meadows fit so well with horses. Horses run through the meadows, horses jump in the meadows, horses are fed in the meadows. But it was Linda that came up with the name Spruce. She had, on her little sheet of paper where she was putting it, she'd built these funny little stick trees. And Linda was about 8 years old, and so I'm not sure that Linda knew the difference between a poplar and a spruce, but it didn't matter. That was the name, and because I love trees, and I thought, you know, if we planted spruce trees, they would be green the whole year round. So the idea was great. And so all Ron and Nancy fell in line with that too. And so our name became Spruce Meadows. And Ron liked designing. And so he, at that moment, started to have these horses jumping over a jump with spruce trees in the background. Many of the pictures that you will see of the logo originally of Spruce Meadows would have had a spruce tree in the background, a horse jumping over a fence, and Spruce Meadows on the name. So it's been 43 years of growing, and it didn't happen overnight. You know, I wouldn't like to say that Spruce Meadows grew like the hockey stick where you just say it goes up. There were many, many ups and downs and ups and downs, just like there are in anyone's lives. But always through all of that, we always stayed positive and said, we think we can make this work.